runs like a mania too. His head disappeared, somehow regrew. I can't believe he made 14, cause he's such a loony tune, but he loves the poo. Drafted at number 29, he only played in one grand final. Keating stole his spot, made Jamie warm the pine. Many believe it was because he stepped on penalties too many 50s. Now he sells his houses to the masses, foxes them like he foxed his wife and his mother. There are many things that I could say about a spa, but I'll leave that to Sir Jamie. It's time you started acting forte. Cause after all, you're just way too school. He was never this cool. He was bashed by a skinny runner. His girlfriend cheated on him with a pretty boy who played soccer. He couldn't read or spell or write. The teacher thought that he might be a simpleton. And all his friends, we tolerate his behavior. His model looks make him a hit in gay bars. Nix deserves a medal for the time she served with him as his partner. Now Jamie, it's time you started acting 40. Cause after all, you're just way too Jamie. It's time you started acting 40. Cause after all, you love Wonderwall. Said Jamie, stop being all so crazy. Very little thought for Holly, and your poor Captain Vossi, and your dead dog Harvey. Be a good son for Eddie.
Happy birthday, legend. I'm sorry I couldn't be there. You're an absolute superstar. I feel privileged to be called one of your friends. And I wish you all the best, mate. I absolutely love you. And I can't thank you enough for all the support you've given me over the years. Happy days, brother. Can't wait to see you again.